apparently the best thing to do is cut up a corpse into six pieces, and when you've got your six pieces, you've got to get rid of them, because it's no good living in the deep freeze for your mum to discover, now is it? Then I hear the best thing to do is feed them to pigs. You've got to shave the heads of your victims and pull the teeth out for the sake of the piggy's digestion. They will go through bone and...